everyone. I am Janie Cox, the Managing Director and Principal of A-Class Draperies and Interiors Limited. Today I'll be demonstrating how you can make knife edge pleats and box pleats for your decorating projects, like this throw pillow, or this valance. We will be doing so using a regular table fork. So this is my fork. I have one teeth removed. It's not always necessary, but it's just to give me a consistent place to feed the fabric. The fork has been flattened and the stem has been cut so that it can fit the inside of the machine. So I'm going to start by making some knife edge pleats. Scooping up a bit of fabric in the fork. I must keep the edges aligned. I'm using a half inch seam allowance. So this is my half inch line on my machine. In a previous video, I demonstrated how to rule up the bed of the machine so that you do not have to be taking measurements or drawing on the fabric. And now I'm going to form some box pleats. So once forward, once backward. So once forward. Once backward. You can experiment with different sizes. And it would take a little bit of practice to get them all consistent in size. But this is a very, very easy method to form pleats that you can use on your valances, your pillows, or any home furnishings project. So there you have it. Enjoy this project. Leave your comments below, subscribe to our channel, and remember, at A-Class Draperies and Interiors Limited, we train the experts.